children, this is your social teacher Miss Sumavanti. Today we are going to learn one interesting topic. Before going to the topic, we are playing one interesting game. Let's have a look on the board. Let us play one game, children. The name of the game is Then and Now. Fill the details of the time when you were in nursery. When you were in nursery, you wore frock. Now we are coming to the school with the school uniform. At the time of nursery, you used to eat soft food. Now you love to eat spicy food. At the time of nursery, you were willing to drink milk. Now you are willing to drink juice. At the time of nursery, you used to play with a teddy bear. Now you are playing with the video games. Your teacher taught you Twinkle Twinkle when you are in nursery. Now you are learning the rhyme, Look at the Moon. When you are in nursery, most of the time you spend by playing. Now you are spending your time by reading the books, isn't it? Yeah. So, what all we are rewinding from the past is known as history. What all we are rewinding from the past is known as history. Coming to the topic, today's topic is what is history? Today's topic is what is history? History is the study of past and future events. History is the study of past and future events. Historian. Historian is a person who reads about the history. Herodotus. The father of history is Herodotus. Source. From where we are reading the history, children? From the books, magazines, newspapers, etc. So, from where we are getting this information? Those are the sources of history. History tells us about the powerful kings, wise men, great builders, talented artists, musicians, scientists. Who are the powerful kings? Like Akbar, Birbal, Ashoka, Shah Jahan, Tipu Sultan, etc. We all are reading about all these kings in history. Wise men, a person who uses the mind creatively and intellectually is known as a wise man. Great builders, the person who involves in marketing strategy are known as a great builders. Talented artists, a person who creates paintings or drawings as a profession or hobby is known as a artist. Musician, a person who plays a musical instrument especially as a profession is known as a musician. Scientist, a person who is studying or has expert knowledge of one or more of the natural or physical sciences is known as a scientist. So complete the given table according to the format, then you know your history, children. This is your home task. Thank you, children. Stay home, stay safe.